PS1 try game number 369. We've got Suzu Monogatari. And it is running the demo mode. Nothing, that's gonna be a JRPG. It's gonna be in Japanese. It's gonna be about a bell. We'll see what we can make of it. Alright. Can't do English characters in his name. Fine. We space space. Alright. Yes. Wow. We'll get that tilde in there so we can recognize when the game's talking about us at more of a glance. Is this me? Am I some sort of rude boy? Making gestures to monks and juggling? 7 things I want. Alright, I lose 5 of them. I still have 2 of my 7 Dragon Balls. Basically. I think they were the insides of bells. The game is about bells, it means bell story. Go get some Suzus. Nothing I can do to make this text go faster. Oh, my triangle button does something. Rango brings up that menu. When I'm in here. These are my cards for the card game. What does the option do? I'm gonna have to do like making my decks that I'm gonna be battling with. Just option save, and I think that would quit. One. The dogs say. Talking about the forest. There's an M in a square here. Check it out. Hey, we got a token. And got a fish impaled on a stick. The dinner? Or is it some sort of statuary? We'll say yes to this old lady. Now we'll say no to her. We got a Pakuan. It was good. I was definitely talking about the game, maybe? I'm gonna bring up lots of numbers and points and stuff. Oh, we can buy fish. I'll buy some cheap food. I don't want to run out of money. Ah, here comes the floating butt down the river, as they do in this village. You've seen it before. Butt season. Did I? All right, good. To beat this old lady at card battles and win this butt from her. Where'd it go? Alright. These are like... I want to use those fish now. I feel like those might heal me or something. Hey, where'd that butt go? AP 2 for... explaining the card game, but not really. Alright, missing 10. I think I'm supposed to get 10 for... well, all those add up to 11, so, And I think I need to use all the elements. No, it's like a rock, paper, scissors thing. I think blue is gonna beat red, and green is gonna beat blue. Red is gonna beat green. Explaining things, but the last card battler we played here was a long time, but it was in English and we knew how to play. Big snake. Oh, nice. And I think green beats blue. 3 points for me. I can pick between like a face down card or a face up card, I think. We'll take the sword. I don't want to play the green guy, but I might lose. This blue guy is only gonna 1 in 4 chance of losing. Assuming that those color backs are the things that he's got. I thought he'd go with the red guy. He's gonna win that one. Oh my god, he went with blue. It looks like he only had one blue thing he could have picked, although maybe that's not actually how that works. Nunchucks do. I thought they would like have added 4 to my thing, but that was not the case. One. I get the bell, is the game over? We completed our story. Said something about this part of the menu. I think I look at some of the new things I got. Is that what happened here? Like unlock some cards, some weapons that they don't understand how they change. Merry Christmas to you too, Big Bear. This game looks good. There's a card battling system that I do not totally understand. But it is from a Breath of Fire creator. Atato. You wanna fight? Cool. Oh, I only have 1 point. Is there five? What? One again. I think I need to go rest though. I only had, well no, I have 20 HP. I don't know. Oh, now this kid's following me. I think they wanted to, get him a carrot and a rice ball. Back at the fish market. Everyone wants the card battle here. Ooh. 20 versus 15. Oh, my nunchucks broke. Oh, he picked the blue. Why'd he pick the blue? He won't pick a blue again. I think I should win that because red beats green, but I'm only going to win 1 point. He wouldn't pick the blue twice. Yeah. What's up? So it does seem like it's picking from those, like, four available ones, but then he also has the information that I'm picking from three greens and a blue. This is all... I don't know how these weapons work, but... cover this so if we get it right, we win. Oh. Cool, I have to win one more thing. $30. He don't want to fight anymore. You want soup? I think I'm already taking this other kid to get soup. Tick, 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 tick. Always beats red. I'm just gonna win this one. Get 5 points. No, 2 points. Okay, well, so that time the sword actually added to the snake. Go with the big number so that way we tie. Well, never mind. Still a tie. Spending my high value cards by using them early. And then it makes me so I have to rely on winning via like type difference, which I'm going to here. 4 more points, but. Doesn't make sense, like after you've used a card, you would like discard it. No way I could win there. It was all red, stupid green. Do I win because I have more points? So you're saying this is a card game that you could play with a regular deck of cards. Kid's not following me anymore. Even where I'm meant to be going? I'm gonna try blue again. Well. Two small ones, but I only need to fucking win with two. And I did. Where I got a speed boat? I get a boat. Like a bad guy. Got hit by a car. Cool. Oh, but I need some bait. There we go. A bone. Why would I fish up a bone? What am I gonna dig up a bone? Hey, got a fish. And $5. And a random encounter. I also don't understand the different starting numbers every round. Oh my god. Well, I lost. But it doesn't matter. All these different foods. Guy is torturing this person by just driving a motorcycle in circles around him. I have to get some bells back eventually. I have like two of this. I started with seven, then I lost five of them in the prologue. I think I just have to get the bells back. I don't know the scope of this game. They might just all be on this island somewhere. Something's going on over here. Soup, kid. I'll take you to get some soup. Ooh, no, I'm gonna buy some of that shit. Do you have the soup the kid's looking for? Everyone wants to. Oh, the kid probably said something more specific than soup and just that icon. Yeah, let's go to where all the hubbub was. I think the hubbub was just establishing. He just drove his car into the temple. Everyone's driving up into the temple, but I can't go in there. Obsessed with the battling. Let's battle this guy. Hope he doesn't pick a green one. Why does this guy have such a head start? It doesn't matter, it's gone now. No, I picked a thing that let me, run from battle. I sell cards too. Oh, it's like a special old. It's like some sort of special card tournament where I need a certain amount of money to enter. Going between zones makes you lose any troop followers you might have. Dig a bunch of holes so these bicycles crash. I'll help. You gotta dig around it, buddy, and then just push it into the water. The random battles in this are upsetting. Get cornered by three people and then you gotta play cards with them. I'm gonna go talk to this bull or whatever. There's different worms or something on the beach. Eagle's got a fishing spot. Okay, well here's a gym maybe. Pokemon. Oh boy, I start with 3 points against 20. No room for error. Well, I made an error. But it's not, well, no, I do lose. Yeah, 15 out of 30 there. think I'm gonna win. I'm losing money when that happens, or what? You know. Where I came from. Is there anywhere else to go from here? Wait. There's a map. They're not really. I got a radish and daikon. So this is as far down this way as we can go. Well, I'm curious if there's, like, a game over or anything. Or, you know. Also, what I'm supposed to be doing, I don't know and can't know. Well, I could know, but I don't speak Japanese. So it's difficult. So I'm gonna grind out and lose on purpose here. See if I can at least, like, see a game over. Oh my god, buddy, I'm trying to lose. Come on. If I pick a blue one, I'm gonna automatically win. Well, he's really trying to make me win this. Damn it. Hey, he actually won. Alright. So 2 out of 30 of my other thing. That seems good. Lose to this child. Maybe I'll just have to beat it. I don't think that is possible. Alright, now that's back up to 15 out of 30, so it's not like a health meter then. Although we ate the daikon and then went back up. These are definitely like, yeah. I've seen the world. Ah! I'm just gonna pick at random every time. I feel that worked out. By at random, I think I just mean the leftmost. Came out in the woods to play me a card. I beat one of them, the other two walked away. Back home. See if this old lady's. Can I fight you for that peach you got yet? Okay. Might be it for Suzu Monogatari. Fish. Mr. Bond, my fish. Thank you. Yeah, I don't understand the color system around these M's. You know, the thing means that they play cards, but... Did I lose? Yeah, I have lost. I've lost the will to continue. Or even, you know, the basic path forward is very long. If I spoke Japanese, I'm sure my grandma's like, oh, please, go to the south and pick up a fish stick for me. But... Well, how about these farmers? By harvesting their daikon for them. Got a fucking lot. Holy cow. Give the daikon back, guys. What else is going on here? No, that's some sort of like hint meter up. Leftmost card strategy. We'll see how it reads us. Facing people who know how to edit their decks and put cards worth 6 AP in there. Which fucks us when we get a tie. Like a color tie. And they won in the numbers, so their card won. We lost the random battle. Grab the cow. Too afraid to cross over these holes. Oh, hey, this is the other side of this rock. That's right. Oh my god. Two is smaller than six. One is gonna be smaller than anything, so we better win by type. Hey, we did. 14 to 14, buddy. Watch out. No, I was gonna pick a blue one. Luckily, there's gonna make a blue one again. Probably a green one that's bigger than ours. Yeah, I can't play any more of this. I don't know what I'm doing. Just running around getting in random battles and sometimes winning them. Big dragon beat the little dragon. I would like to see a game over screen. I'm starting to suspect this game doesn't have one. As none of these numbers seem to mean anything. I'll make a save so that it's possible to come back to it. But I don't expect that we will. No, this just goes back to the menu. Options. Key config. Sound mode. Screen adjust. Yeah, well, none of these options tell us what to do. I think this thing might. Might be exactly what we're supposed to do, but maybe not. I'm just to look at something. What we've done today is we've looked at Suzu Monogatari. And what we'll do tomorrow is look at a different game. Number 369. That's all we're gonna see of it. I figure, but even best case, it's still just more card battling with bigger numbers and stuff. Critical mass, block the road, for all time. Thanks for watching.